and Alan Vlad. So today we will be making mango ice cream. So you need all-purpose cream, condensed milk, sliced mango, and mango puree. So first, you need to pour the all-purpose cream to the bowl. Transfer the mango ice cream to the other
You can try this at home because it's easy and simple.
And thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy. So please subscribe.